What's up, YouTubers? This is Alex from Tech Bytes. Social network firm Reddit said that it will be buying a short video platform Dubsmash, becoming the latest company to expand in a space dominated by Chinese-owned TikTok. Reddit said in a blog post that the deal would give its users, who can already upload and stream videos, access to Dubsmash's editing and creation tools. Founded in 2013, Dubsmash became popular as a platform that let its users to create short-form lip-sync videos to famous movie dialogues or song bites and share the videos to other users. Dubsmash's entire team, including its co-founders, will join Reddit. That is it for this video, guys. The name is Alex from TechBytes, and I'll see you on the next video. It's more interesting news and cool gadgets. Thank you.